Well. I always thought it'd be interesting to get my hands on the Evo 3, and here we be. So what do you think? Seems to be popular, doesn't it? M390, this is number 604. The CKF Evo 3. Oh, and she jumps right down, doesn't she? Ooh, that's a quick release from that detent ball. There you go. And what else do we do? Well, we can do thumb studs. Contoured titanium scales. Extra hardware in the pouch. Multi-row ceramic bearings. She looking fine, didn't she?